Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some Final Fantasy 14 and we're just going to quickly hang out on my island and talk about a few things that I'd like to see from Island Sanctuary in future updates. So we're going to cover three things that I'd like to see, and the first one would be some more building upgrades and some more buildings. So we do have quite a lot of different buildings on the island already. We've got the cozy cabin, and then we've got the facilities and the landmarks. And like, what we have is really good, but I'd just like to see more. Basically, it'd be nice to have, you know, more upgrades, more buildings to make. It'd be really nice if there was like some buffs or a reason to have the landmarks. Like, I really like the bathhouse and the lighthouse especially, and it'd be nice if you could say, oh, this gives you plus 10% to something, or plus 5% to something else, or, you know, if you could upgrade them and have a different way to climb up them or something like that. I think that'd be really cool. So, yeah, I really enjoy what is here already. I'd just like to see Square Enix kind of build upon it and make more stuff. You know, like, we've got the neat windmill back there. You can see we've got the granaries and the workshops. You know, it's just taking what's already here and kind of adding more to it, really, is what I'd like them to do. Okay, for the second thing I'd like to see, I'd really like to see some kind of little hutch or barn for the animals. So this would mainly be a cosmetic change, I guess, but just like a little space for them to shelter away from in the rain and store like feed and grain and tools and stuff would be really sweet. I think it would be a nice little addition. I know there's more types of animals kind of joining the island soon. I don't think there's more spaces opening up, and I don't necessarily want more space for animals, because I'm manually feeding my animals, which perhaps I shouldn't be, but I kind of find it fun, and the 17 I've got is enough to go through at the minute. You know, it's I don't really want to have like 25 or 30 animals. I think 20 is a good number. Just pet them quickly. But yeah, I think like a little barn or something, or a little some kind of building to have like some hay and feed and for them to hide away from the elements would be really nice, and a good little addition to the game. And similarly, I think it'd be neat to have something like that for the crops as well, if there was like a little shed or something like that to keep tools and grain and stuff in. Like, maybe up here we could have like some kind of little building. Doesn't necessarily have to add anything like to the game other than looking nice. Maybe it could be some kind of buff, like 5% growing speed or something like that, but I think it would just be a nice addition and kind of help complete, you know, the feel of the area. I think it'd be really fun. Okay, and the third thing I want is probably the most obvious and most important of all, is that I want some fishing on the island. We've got all this beautiful clear water, but there's no way to fish on the island. The rest of the game obviously has a lot of fishing opportunities, and I think it's just crying out for some fishing. I mean, it is really nice that you can do everything on the island without having leveled other jobs, so I guess that's why they haven't included fishing. So there's no like requirement. You can just come into the Island Sanctuary and do anything, you know, regardless of what you've leveled on your character. But yeah, it'd be really fun to have like a little pier here or something like that, and just have fishing in the game. There's so many nice fishing spots on this island, and so much nice coastline to enjoy. It's just a shame that we only have the underwater gathering for fishing. Yeah, real fishing I think would be really fun. So, yeah, thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Those are the three things that I'd like to see for Island Sanctuary. Nothing earth-shaking or, you know, crazy inventive, but I think there'd be fun little things to add to it, and you know, I'm looking forward to seeing what comes in the new patch anyway, so we'll do an overview of that when it gets here and spend some more time on the island. So yeah, thanks very much for watching. See you all later.